So we lubed their eyes because they don't blink under anesthesia. And we don't want them to cause corneal ulcers. So her hair coat looks good, palpation looks good. I didn't feel any crepitus in any of the joints so far. Her lymph nodes seem fine as well. For like our cats, we do rabies. We vaccinate for rabies and feline distemper and ulcers, rhino tracheitis virus, Khaleesi virus. Those are feline things. For lions, they also can get canine distemper.